When he came back from Iraq, he had some issues just adjusting to life after serving in a war zone. He was injured in Iraq, and we would have preferred to have choices in mental health that were our choice. When we got to Billings, it was like, you came all the way here from Kalispell for a test that only took 20 minutes when you could have had it done in Kalispell. Every soldier deserves to get the help that they need when they need it.